Here's a 5x14 Premier Royal Ace snare drum, and it's in a root beer swirl wrap. I think that's what they call it. Either way, it looks great. There's nothing wrong with this drum. You'll notice in some of the pictures they have a cutout for the throw off to move in the shell, but that's how they did it. So yeah, great sounding drum. Check it out.